A new research into smart energy tech is set to slash power bills by hundreds of dollars a year. From smart heating and cooling to battery storage, Australian researchers are banding together to deliver cheaper, more reliable power.
Aaron and Sarah Hall are watching every cent and every kilowatt.
It's our single biggest expense.
Huge.
We don't have a bigger expense.
They run their business from home. Solar panels and LED lights have cut their power bills down, but in summer, they're still paying through the roof.
It was a really hot summer this year, and we had the air conditioner running all for 2 months straight. We wouldn't be able to survive without the solar panels and the grid.
But new research funding into smarter energy technology could soon slash their bill and yours by 25%. Race for 2030 is a $350 million program, today receiving a $68 million federal government boost.
It's a collaboration between the federal government, researchers and industry.
Researchers working to make your house savvier.
One of the concepts being developed is a smart system to integrate an electric vehicle with the home, using the car as a battery during peak times.
To actually supply power back to the houses as well, using the car batteries.
Another concept, smart heating and cooling, an air conditioner that cools the home automatically when energy is cheaper and solar supply is abundant. The team is also working to make improvements with power producers and distributors at the other end of the line.
By doing these things, we're going to be able to simultaneously reduce costs, reduce emissions, and improve network reliability.
We're really excited to see what's going to happen in the future.
Rhys D'Alessandro, Nine News.